What are we doing?
What's that?
Are we going forward?
Well, I'm doubting myself because I think it's that way.
Well.
Someone's gonna go through.
Are you looking for Park Avenue?
No. No Ganey.
I don't know. You got a turn here?
Well, they label the fucking things the same way.
I'm glad I'm not the only one. Said I'm glad I'm not the only one. Woo! Green light. Are you good now?
Barely. Sarah's got it right. We want to go there.
Awesome food. And Westercamp's just down there, a steakhouse. Awesome,
yeah.
Steakhouse. Cheap, too. You can get any size cut. You can get a 30-pound T-bone if you want. Or a 30-ounce, I mean. We turning left? No. Oh, man.
I wanted was fucked, so I want to make sure that we can get back on the right one.
I'm not leading this ride.
Well, they steered me wrong because Apple apparently can't make a map.
That's why you download two of them.
That's what I was trying to do. And then we ended up. What's that? It'd be best if we could get back over and go over to Brighton. I don't know what to do. The spot was the wrong way.
We're sorry, they have an iPhone. Yeah, listen to Michelle.
I don't know nothing.
It's okay.
Well, I wrote it from Broadway, but I didn't write it from there. So I was like, it'll be fine.
We're riding today.
What's that?
We're riding today.
Exactly. Some people deserve that.
I don't.
Some people are also racist. Or do you?
Thank you.
out there being a space
and
if you want. I didn't know who was comfortable with riding on gravel.
Crikey! I can get my trailer out of the way.
It's all over the road.
What?
We're getting Google Maps right now. We're not depending on this Apple Maps.
Right?
You just now figured that out? Come on now.
Under a nice creepy tree.
Yeah.
Smile.
Never say that again.
Are you a Mormon?
That is not right coming from you in any sense.
You should have bought an Android.
Look behind you, Ryan.
You make people die.
Okay, I'm gonna figure out how to do a panoramic.
Oh, yeah, that's cool.
This is a new camera. A beauty shot? No, no beauty shots. Well, that's an option. Aw, oh, poor baby.
I jumped up.
Wow. Blew out the crotch, jeez.
Blew it out. The burrito was too much.
There you go. That's how exciting these rides are. Crotch
I don't know where you're going.
Good. Woo!
Some of the most recent, some of the people were buried here 100 years ago. I mean, some of the people that were born here.
He lived
100 years.
It was from 1860.
And he's from the real old world.
That's insane, right? To live 100 years back then.
Yeah.
You have to go a mile to get a fucking bucket of water.
First thing I did when we got here was like Google Maps download now. Because when I missed the one turn, then...
Well, there's a way to do panoramic on this. I just can't figure out how. That sucks.
I got one panorama.
There we go.
Move iPhone continuously.
Who was out last night?
Now the crypt on the far side that has the door broken
the
Evans, in?
Yeah, there's nothing in there. I like was able to. I think they removed that long ago and reburied the monument next to it.
I'm brave enough to take my scooter down there.
I will. I just didn't want to take the group down there and have everyone like fall off the edge.
What? No, it's a crypt that the door's been broken open and you can actually see way down into the crypt.
Oh, I want to go see.
Let's go. I'm not walking there.
Yeah.
Right over there. Yeah. No, we are. What we're going to do is we're going to go in here.
We'll be back in a minute. Just see that crypt that's been broken open? Creepy. Someone's been down there recently because that board used to cover more. It's pretty elaborate, huh? Well, oh, I saved it.
It's haunted.
Dang. Oh, your little rubber thingy. Oh, it has. Oh, okay. Yeah, I think you got to have some good money to be buying one of these. They probably paid $5,000 for this back in the 1800s. Look, there's a Confederate flag. Your side lost there, buddy. I'm going to take a... I got my look-see going, so I'm going to take a spin around and do some video. That's cool, isn't it?
Oh, a tree.
Yeah, it's a shame that they lost the funding to water all these trees and they all died.
Oh, no. That definitely looks like a cemetery.
Hey, cutie.
Hey. So, did you go there and see that mausoleum over there?
Yeah, it looks like someone's been down there. It's more open.
Oh, really? We come by here one time. Well, I come in here one time, and it was open. And come here the same summer, and they had it locked. So.
Well, it's still locked, but you could actually see more down in there.
Yeah, that one day it was.
The the way the VA takes care of me, that's going to be my my tombstone right there.
Okay.
Just a tree stump.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Get the Dremel out and carve some stuff in there.
Pour a little hole in there and pour you in there and tap it, you know?
We'll pour some rum in there, too.
Oh, yeah, I love that. No problem. They got some sheriff buried over here someplace, I believe, from the gold mining days, one of the mountain towns up here. I was thinking it was that one, but maybe one of them up there. There is
I wonder if these people still pay to upkeep, or if you just pay one price and it's for life. I don't know. Looks like Cordano didn't want his wife buried with him.
Well, it looks like he's ate up by his anyway.
Uh-oh. Maybe mine. I'll figure something out. I'll name it something clever.
Okay, I like that. Is it awkward to drive with that thing?
What, with the trailer?
Uh-huh.
As with the chair on it, and it's kind of loose, you know, half-ass tied down, it's,
uh-huh.
It concerns me that it might fall off, but, you
not
know.
Awkward, is it going to tip?
No.
I saw it flopping around a time or two.
Yeah, it does that when there's not a lot of weight in it.
Uh-huh. What are you using it for?
I'd get groceries with it, go to the store. When you take that off, it's got a compartment that you can zip up, and it's all weatherproof. And,
oh, that's pretty neat.
And I also have a pet trailer that holds my pets that I haven't assembled yet. It even has a suspension on it, so they have a nice ride.
That's pretty cool.
And a water bottle in there, so they can...
It's off now. I just turned it off.
Like a hamster?
Yeah.
Like your helmet.
Yep. Exactly like a hamster.
That's funny. So is Barb on crutches yet?
She's not even up yet.
I don't think she's mobile at all yet. She just came home from rehab yesterday.
Yeah. You think she'll get on a bike
soon? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
She's not one of those people that'll give up. Not at all.
Determined.
Yep.
She overcame an awful lot of fear to start riding her scooter. She's not going to give that up.
I think I broke my ankle last year, July 2nd. Still, I went and bought one of those big
scooters.
Yeah.
I'm trying to remember to change my
I had the cast from July until October. Just,
all right, smile, ladies.
Say cheese.
Say shit. They were on Woot, a one-day-only Woot thing, and they're off-road ones. And I thought they were really cool, and for $20, you can't beat it.
They're quite visible.
If you can't see me, you can see my feet.
There you go.
And if you miss me, you're blind.
Chris has so much personality. He's hard to miss.
But then again, I'm getting skinny now. I'm down 95 pounds.
That's great.
Since when? That is terrific.
Since Thanksgiving.
Holy crap.
Since Thanksgiving.
Yep.
That's amazing.
That's a me.
And I still have about 50 more pounds to go. My doctor said I should be about 260, 280.
How'd you do it?
Huh?
How'd you do it?
My diabetes kicked in.
Yeah, that one. It does change your eating style, doesn't it?
No, I eat the same thing. I just, because of the medication, I'm just never hungry. They put me on the maximum dose of metformin, which is the go-to med for diabetes people.
Uh-huh.
And it actually works as a
appetite suppressant.
There you go. So I eat the same things. I eat the same shitty food, just not as much of it.
Wow.
And I'm constantly thirsty, so I drink about four gallons of water a day.
Woo.
And I pee constantly.
Up three times during the night, yeah.
Not so much during the night. I think my body's getting used to it. But during the day, it's like every 45 minutes to an hour.
Wow.
But I purposely didn't drink water before this ride, so I'm not.
Good for you.
But I should be off the whole diabetes thing here soon since I'm losing so much weight. My doctor said I...
My girlfriend in California, I'm heading out to see in a couple of weeks, and she is now off all diabetes medication because she lost so much weight.
Yeah, and they're like...
What's that?
Go for it.
You're skinny. You're a skinny bear.
Yeah. I'm twice the woman I want to be.
I hate pills. I take like 35 a day. I'm over it.
Wow.
I'm over it. I have a lot more issues than just that.
Yeah. Well, in just a couple of more months, I'll be off of two meds because I'll hit my 5-year survivor anniversary, and I'll be able to stop taking those.
Nice. Don't believe Ryan, he's telling lies.
Yeah, I have a magnet at my office that says, I'm a big woman and I love it. It takes a big body to contain all this lusciousness.
That's right.
It's a lie.
I guess we're getting ready to go.
You know, that's like being, back when you used to be able to smoke in a restaurant, you light up a cigarette and your meal would come. Same thing. Light up your cigarette and we're going to leave.
I've mastered the art of smoking and scootering at the same time.
Oh my gosh.
It's pretty bad when I'm on the highway and I'm smoking a cigarette going 80, passing people and they're going, what the fuck?
Asshole, did you see that?
I didn't know scooters went that fast. videotaping the entire ride.
You are? Really? Well, that's cool.
Wherever I look, I videotape.
Turn your head slowly.
Do we have a lunch planned?
No.
We gonna do it?
Near what?
Near Fairmount.
There's quite a few places on Parker. There's that real cool sports bar there at Alameda in Havana. It's pretty cheap. How are we getting to Monaco?
31st, which will turn into MLK.
Okay.
Oh well. think she looks just fine to get a job right there.
Yeah. Got all the fingers and bones.
Yeah. Nice wreck. Really?